Ja!
Oh, my dearest.
Please, venerable sir, are you all right?
How dare you! Babies! Babies in diapers! That's what you two are! Trying an attack like that on a fearsome presence like me? Are you cracked?
But, sir, that attack was just child's play.
My little brother could have handled that.
All of my enemies feared me, but not because of my strength. My menacing capacities are what struck terror into their hearts.
Capacities?
Menacing?
What do you mean?
I'm not telling. Nope. Give me one good reason why I should.
Well, Let me see here. I got it. My old master likes girly magazines. We'll get you some.
Oh, boy. Dad.
Goku, please. How inappropriate.
I have no need for such things. With my omniscient vision, I can see girls playing volleyball on the beach.
You call yourself a Kai?
Hey, old man. How about we get you a date with a real live Earth woman? Can you get Videl to do it?
Dad? I'm not gonna ask my girlfriend to kiss that old relic!
Okay, okay. Who else do we know? Hey, what about Bulma? She'd do it. Do you think she's a good kisser?
What? Why are you asking me? I don't want any part of this.
It's a done deal.
Man, you're good.
So what are these capacities of yours?
Awaken people's sleeping powers.
Oh, so then you're not really that strong yourself.
You fool! I can take a person far beyond his limits! The bird becomes an eagle! Get it?
Yeah, it's just a little hard to believe.